rising quickly, jumps to the lead. Houston on the outside in second. Danzel between them third. Northern Wolf on the outside is fourth. And Sunday Silence is right there and now fourth, moving up between horses. Passing the stands for the first time. Northern Wolf takes the lead by a head. Houston with Cordero on the inside, saving ground in second. Pulverizing is dropped back to meet third. Then on the outside, it's Sunday Silence fourth. Easy Goer on the outside is fifth at this point, 3.5 lengths off the lead. Larry Snyder with Danzel at the rail is next. Then comes Rock Point, and 3 lengths back to the trailer, Hawkster, who is 15 lengths off the leader, who is now Houston as they move on to the backstretch. The first quarter in 23 2/5 seconds. It's fast, but not that fast. Down the backstretch, Houston with Cordero leading the pack by 3 lengths. Northern Wolf is second, and now the Kentucky Derby winner. On the outside, Sunday Silence takes second, and here comes Easy Goer with a quick move on the outside with Pat Day. Going down the backstretch, it's Houston in front by a head. Easy Goer, the favorite, up to challenge. Sunday Silence between horses in tight quarters there. Back into third, Danzel is fourth, Northern Wolf fifth. Rock Point on the outside, sixth. Pulverizing is headed. He's back to seventh, and